you very much for coming out tonight. My name is David Gable, and I am the Chief Director of Silliness with Circus Louisiana. So I get the pleasure of trying to organize all these different gyms and studios, places like Gym Fit BR, Gym Fit Dutchtown, Refuge Aerial, and Bayou Cirque, to come together and produce all of this. And it's a fun job! And tonight, we're very happy to share our hard work and our production with you. Tonight, we're going to tell the story of what happens when Krampus abducts people. And we have a great little storyline brought up, and we have a young Santa Claus, and you're going to be very entertained by his interactions tonight. Anyway, please, give a warm round of applause. Anytime you see a trick that you can't do, anytime you see something that impresses you, by all means, applaud, hoop, holler, make some noise. It encourages them to just do more and more things. That's what they really do it for, because I don't pay them. They're looking for some applause here, people. All right. On that note, are y'all ready for a show? Yeah! Well, let's do it.
All children worry on December 8th. They worry that on Krampus Night, Krampus may come to the home of any bad kid. Krampus can't beat them, or worse, take any bad kid with him to his realm. A beating means you still have time to make Santa's good list. Being taken is very, very bad. It means you may get turned into one of his goblins. Let us take a look at the House of the Browns. Let's see what young Ella and Avery are up to on Krampusnacht. Taken as well. Krampus will take them to Goblin Town, where they will be imprisoned until they transform into goblins. The goblins of Goblin Town are always excited when they get new recruits.
From the man with the hex, save us from
goblin, Nog, sees the kids and does not want to see them turned into one of Krampus's goblins. He still remembers his own childhood and decides to help them escape. The best way to leave Goblin Town is to make it outside of the town and leap across the raging river. It will be a long journey through many hazardous realms. The only true way back home is to travel through the lands of the fairy and get the kids to Christmas Town. Escaped Goblin Town by making the leap. Only Krampus was able to make the jump and is in pursuit. The kids must make it to Christmas Town if they wish to be truly safe and find a way home. But first, they must travel through the Winter Wizard's domain. He retreated to this mountain long ago and attacks any that trespass on his lands. Thank you. leave the Winter Wizard's Mountain, they enter a new land, controlled by the White Witch and her minion. For decades, they have enslaved any that they capture. The kids must sneak through the realm unseen to continue their journey to Christmas Town. Behind them, Nog and the children into the lands of the fairy. They have a long way ahead of them, but many of the winter fae are not friendly. Simply looking upon them can cause you to be enraptured. Then, from one snow-filled valley to the next, the children trek across the lands of winter, always weary of the dangers of the lands of the fairy. Unbeknownst to them, the Krampus is closing in. Many stories of Jack Frost. He's known as a playful rogue, a friend to children, and a trickster. He rides with the north wind and is able to travel very far, very quickly. And make no mistake, he is no friend of Krampus.
Thank you.
Thanks to the help of Jack Frost, the children have gained a little lead on Krampus.
Woo!
They're almost across the lands of the fairy and are nearing Christmastown. Here, there are many fae that are friendly. They are very playful and gladly help Santa. The lead fairy is named Winter, and she is a good friend of Santa's. The fairies rush to take the kids to Christmastown. If they can get to Santa, he can send the Krampus back to his dark domain. Meanwhile, inside Christmas Town, the elves are hard at work preparing for the big day.
Krampus from Christmas Town. Nog will be returned to boyhood, and the kids take Santa's hand. So,
of strength, grace, and amazing agility, and I think they really pulled it all together. So, good job, Krampus, good job. And now, I present to you our heroes! Itself, it takes a team of riggers. Sounds like having the Oscar make it happen. And last but not least, I really give a very warm-felt thank you to the Manship Theater, John Tully, Stephen Fitzer, Arisha, all of these people that really helped make us achieve all of this. They are wonderful to work with. So thank you very much, guys, for all of that.